exhausted the battery off on some of our microphones. You can't do that with just ordinary music, folks. This is fantastic. It has been, when it sets up in front of Bolton, 4,000 tongues to sing. We've heard 1,000 tongues, 1,000 arms playing bells. We've heard fingers playing across the keys and across the vowels. It has been a fantastic night. Now I want to take a couple of moments just to thank some folks. First of all, the directors of all of our groups, hopefully not missing anybody, Mike Adams, the Youth Praise Team, Mary Barrett, and our principal and our children's teams, Jeanette Lislin, the handbell director, Monica Garcia, our Hispanic youth and praise team, Philip Sowers with our young adult praise team, Wendy and Beth, thank you, Wendy and Beth, for playing. Leslie Spitzer for our transform praise team, who, by the way, not to embarrass her too much, but Leslie Spitzer turned in her final project paper for her certificate in theological studies from the Baptist Theological Seminary in Richmond this week. So, as is known in the bulletin, there's so many things that happen behind the scenes to make this happen. We have folks who prepare a reception. We have folks who make sure the lighting goes well. And we have a sound system that is not a piece of cake to work. It requires lots of arms and sometimes legs and sometimes all sorts of wisdom. And due to some family emergencies, we had a couple of folks out today, including our master sound engineer. So Amber McCarthy, I'm not going to embarrass you too badly, but glad. The sound person, folks, this is Amber's first full-tilt deal, first festival of music. She had her first time solo, I believe, in both services this morning. So kudos to Lyle Forbes, our regular sound engineer, for training her and preparing her, and Amber, well done. Wonderful job. This is not easy. The sound person's always notice whenever something doesn't work. When something does work, they're just not there. So, Amber, you have been here. You come early. You stay late. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making this happen. And we could not have any of this without saying thanks to Dennis Adams. Dennis. Let's enjoy this final song of worship as we praise God together.